Hello and welcome to my Dubai Fitness Challenge video. My name is Nazli and today I'll be guiding you through a Hiit workout. The workout includes 4 stations in total and each station includes 2 exercise movements which will be repeated for 4 times. After completing each station, we take a 1-minute rest and then we move to the next station. You will need 2 cans and 2 water bottles, or feel free to use any kind of free weights, dumbbells, whatever you have available at home. So now we are gonna warm up with doing some jumping jacks to get all the muscles ready for the actual workout. Okay, so the first station is thrusters and mountain climbers. So first we're gonna do the thrusters for 25 seconds and then we take 15 seconds rest. Then we're gonna do 25 seconds mountain climbers, another 15 seconds rest, and we're gonna repeat these for 4 times. Okay, 15 second rest. So that was the first set. 15 second rest, and we're gonna repeat this for another 3 rounds. Make sure to take deep breath. Inhale with your nose, exhale with your mouth. Get ready for the next one. Three, 2, go. Thank you. And here's the last round. Okay, so we are done with the first station. We're gonna take a 1 minute rest. The second station is burpees and bicep curls. Make sure to drink as much water as you need during your rest and take deep breaths. Inhale with your nose, exhale with your mouth. For the burpees, you can do either full burpees, or if you can, you can do half burpees. It's up to your fitness level and ability. It's completely fine. Okay, let's start. Doing biceps curl, always make sure to soften your knees, chest up, abs tight. Three, two, go. try to get at least 6 to 8 burpees in 25 seconds. That's the best. And the last set. Done. Okay. 1 minute rest. Okay, the next station is sumo swing and overhead tricep extension. So the sumo swing is, you can use dumbbell or a kettlebell, squat, up, okay. Second rest, the overhead, you're gonna hold your weight, arms next to the ears, elbows in, extend the elbows all the way up, start. All the way down, all the way up. Same as when you do bicep curl, always soften your knees, abs tight. Squeeze the glutes on the top. Okay, one more round. That's the end of session three. Okay, that was end of station three. We got one more station left, which is push-up and jumping squat. Again, for push-up, feel free to do proper push-up, or if you can, just get on your knees, get this with help on your knees. And jumping squat, I always like to do them as deep as you can. Keep your chest up, abs tight. Squat your hamstring and glutes, then jump back up. Okay, ready? Three, two, one. When you do push-up, sometimes you can do like a few proper push-ups and then we need to get on our knees, that's fine. You can do half-half. Round three. Okay. Okay, one more round left, that's it. But we're gonna wrap it up with some abs exercises as well, because everybody likes to have some six pack. If you're going on your knees, maybe like this. Always find neutral position. And rest. For squat, if you can go really deep, it's okay, you can just do as much as you can, but always try to push yourself for a deeper range. Okay, well then guys, now we get 1 minute rest and we're gonna do some abs. So for abs, let's just do some normal sit-up and we're gonna do some leg raises. 3 sets, 15 each. Get ready. For leg raises, put your hands under your lower back. Try to keep your legs as straight as you can, but if you can't, you can bend them a little bit. Okay. So we're gonna repeat these for 3 sets and after finishing we will be doing some stretches to cool down. Thank you. leg raise. My last set. My last one. Okay, so let's just cool down the muscles a little bit, stretching your arm, side. And that's it. Well done. Thank you so much for sharing your time and energy today with me. Together we have collected our 30 minutes of activity for the day. Remember that the Dubai Fitness Challenge challenges us to collect 30 minutes for 30 days. We've got this. Don't forget to tag Dubai Fitness Challenge.